Here we have a typical scene set in an office with our main subject sitting at a desk. The lighting in this scene can certainly be improved by balancing the light on the subject with that of the background. Using the dedolight DLED 2 is simple. Aim it, switch it on, adjust the color balance and intensity of the light, and within moments you can improve any scene. As you can see, without light, the results are far less pleasing. Direct the light onto the subject, and the features of the face stand out against the bright background. By directly comparing the scene with available light only, with the same scene with the light switched on, we can see how much difference using this light makes. It takes very little effort to improve your lighting using the dedolight DLED 2. The light is compact, AC or battery powered, and can be fitted with softbox, as in this scene, or with barn doors. Back to the scene in the office with available light only. As we have already shown, this can be easily improved. In this case, we are going to use a dedolight DLED 4 with softbox. This offers 40 watt output, which is double the light output of the light we previously used. This is simple but effective lighting, which is incredibly quick to set up and to achieve results. We can see the difference between the unlit scene and the scene lit by the DLED 4. Here we have no light on the subject. Swing the light back into position, and we can see the lit result. The fact that the DLED 4 is small in size, as mentioned, it is bicolor with high output, and it can be battery powered. This makes it an ideal light for many different shooting situations. With softbox attached, the light is transformed from a hard focusing light to a more gentle light, ideal for interviews and portraits. This time we're going to use a different type of light. The Filoni is an LED panel light. In this setup, with softbox attached. Position the light, switch it on, and set the intensity and color temperature. The procedure is the same as what we have already done with the lights in the previous examples. Note the character of the light is different between each of the lights which we have used. In the case of the Filoni, the larger surface area makes for a nice, even light across the subject. The Filoni can be used as a fill light or a key light, with or without softbox attached. There is also a grid and standard diffuser available. We can compare the scene with ambient light and with the light from the Filoni. The side-by-side comparison clearly shows the difference between the lit and the unlit scene. Each of the setups so far has been using simple lighting with only one light at a time. We can get more sophisticated and combine the lights we will use. Here, we will take a more traditional approach with a key light, a fill light, and a backlight. The reason for working with three lights as opposed to one is because this gives us greater control over the lighting. We can add shape to the subject with light. First, we switch on the key light. This is a dedolight DLED 4, which is a focusable light. This is the main light or the brightest light on the subject. Next, we add a fill light. For this, we are using a Filoni with standard diffuser in place. The scene is actually starting to look quite good now. However, we can add a subtle touch with the backlight, which is a second focusable dedolight DLED 4. The combination of these three lights makes for stylish lighting on our subject to a level which we could not achieve using only one single light. There is a big difference between the unlit scene and the scene with the lighting. Combined with some camera movement, this makes for a very classy shot.